It took a lot of practice. I started skateboarding when I was like two. When I was like three. So I started practicing since that time. Then I started going up a few ramps and down a few ramps.
And you landed all of them. Yeah. You were fearless. Do you ever get scared?
Well, sometimes when I'm like going up a huge ramp.
What makes you overcome that fear?
Just saying in my head that God has me. He won't let anything happen to me.
I can see it in the background.
Awesome!
You did a good job.